Hello friends, I am Mahadev Mandal. Today I am going to show you and share my review about the TP-Link C20 AC750 router. So let's start it. The TP-Link router comes with a regular charger which is a 12 volt and 1 ampere charger, as you can see it. Now comes to the charger. Comes to the TP-Link router. The router looks like this. It's a good build quality. This portion is quite glossy, but looks good according to me. Let's peel off the plastic cover. On the left side there is nothing. On the front side there is nothing. Here on the top place, some LEDs are there which glow up when you start it, and they are number respectively, and the icon on it. Here is TP-Link logo. On the right side there is nothing, and on the back there are two antennas, and here is the power plug. There is on a button. There is a USB 2.0 which can be used to attach a pen drive, printer or a USB modem. Here are four LAN ports which are adequate for a normal user. This is the WAN port, and this is the wireless on off button, and here is the WPS or reset button. You can reset by long pressing it, or you can short press it for WPS function. I have been using this router for nearly 6 months, and it is functioning very well. The range of the 2.4 GHz is average, and the 5 GHz range is to some outlets, which is normal. In my kitchen, which is behind two walls, actually there are two walls in between kitchen and my living room, I keep this router on living room, and when I go to the kitchen, the 5 GHz band drops down to zero, and I can connect to the 5 GHz band. Then I have to switch to the 2.4 GHz band, which is truly painful, but it is quite obvious for a 5 GHz band, and it supports 750 Mbps speed. Actually, the 5 GHz band supports 450 GHz, and the 2.4 GHz supports 300 Mbps speed actually. So guys, please, this is the end of the opening video to TP-Link router. Please like, share and subscribe to my share this video, and subscribe to my channel to encourage me to make this kind of videos further. Thank you. Please subscribe.